reactions. Two reactions today. So let's do the last one. And this is going back to when my channel first started. We going back to the old days. So when I first started doing reactions, one of the first main people that I did was 645AR. Before he blew up to what he is now. I did For The Trap way before it was popular. There was a lot of people who still reacted to it at that time. But now he's beefing with a whole nother YouTuber and all that stuff. So I was on him way before then, but I didn't like it. And I did a few more reactions to him, but now we back. I haven't done a reaction to him in months, so this would be interesting to see what he's been doing and, you know, see if anything changed, see if I like it now. This is, it came out May, but I don't care to go back and do old stuff. Like, what's wrong going back and do old? It's not even old, it's just a month old. But thumbs up, subscribe right now if you like 645ER and if you like my channel. Let's get into it. I mean, there's not any reason to really say anything else. Subscribe, thumbs up. Let's go. 645AR Yoga. The Mickey Mouse of the rap game. Look how good his video quality has just gotten. Dude blew up out of nowhere. I think he's gonna be a one-hit wonder. Boy, this so whack. Oh my god. I don't even know what he's saying. Like, I hate when I make reactions like this. Like, I'm not enthused. Like, that's why one of my favorite reactions I ever did was Lil Darky Holocaust, because that was genuinely fun. This, I'm sitting through here. I don't know what to say. What y'all want me to say about this? This is trash. I don't want to trash anybody, but it's trash. If you listen to this, you crazy. You still watch Disney if you listen to this. I like the video though. I'll give him his quality is good. Shout out to the director. You got a ray gun? This is definitely just odd. Boy, the director snapped. He wasn't playing around, but that was 645AR Yoga official video. Didn't like it. He actually got worse. I'd rather listen to For The Trap than this. You didn't understand him. It sounded with the effects from the music video with the director used. This shit just sounded like a science experiment. This was a horrible track. He shouldn't have put this out. I don't know what he's gonna do. If y'all still listen to this, like, I guess you would say I'm supporting this because I'm reacting to it, but no, I'm giving my opinion on it because I have a YouTube channel. Trash, trash, trash. Thumbs down, won't listen to it again. 645AR, make something new. Make something we can understand. Alright, I didn't want to trash you. I don't want to be a hater, but I can't lie, it's trash. We out, man. I'm disappointed. That's the last reaction for today, and that's what y'all got. More reactions tomorrow. Alright, turn on those subs. More reactions are coming tomorrow.